Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of World of Tanks on the Xbox, and today, since I've been having some luck using this tank lately, I decided to continue grinding the KV-3 all the way to the KV-4. I forget what the damn, how much XP I need. I need 26,049 more XP to get the KV-4, which is also known as the KV Fortress due to its absurd armor, which is the number one reason why I wanted to go for it in the first place. And then after that, you got the STI, which is also really good, and I have no idea about this. I have no idea about the IS-4. I can probably count on one hand how many of them I've seen, and that would be maybe one or two. When I see the tier 10 ISs, it's always the IS-7. It's like never the... I can't fucking talk. It's never the IS-7, or it's never the IS-4. Jesus Christ. Okay, guys, I biked like 6 miles today, and I'm actually not kidding. You guys probably think I'm just a fat, lazy piece of shit that sits around with his thumb up his ass all day and plays video games. And while that is partly true, it is not 100% true. Me and my girlfriend rode bikes today to go to Walmart to get some stuff, and yeah. But anyway, guys, enough of me rambling on. Let's start playing here. All right. Whew, I am really tired and out of breath today, so yeah. And we got Cliff, Rain, Standard Battle. All right. I'm going to hope and pray that I am top tier, but I doubt that I will be, because I usually have bad luck when I'm recording, so we're going to see what happens. Either way, I'm going to go around the mountain. And he's coming around the mountain. Or she's coming around the mountain. I don't even fucking know that song. I'm retarded. Alright, top tier. Woohoo! Tiger, Tiger, T-29, KV-3, AT-7, Yogged Panther. Alright, they got T-29, KV-3, VK-30, T-43, and Challenger, and a T-25 AT. Alright. Well, I am going around the mountain, like I said, and it's going to take me a while because I am a slow, bulky piece of shit. Actually, this tank's not that bad, honestly. It's alright. I think it has really low DPM, actually. It has a really long reload, really inaccurate gun, but the gun hits hard, so it has that going for it. I could switch to the 100mm, maybe? The other gun, it does, like, it's basically like the 88. It does that much damage, pretty much. Like, 100mm, 107, I don't remember what it is. If I remember to, I'll check after this. And, yeah. Alright. 13 kilometers an hour, that means I was going about 6.5 up that hill. 6.5 miles per hour, I think. I don't know my conversion rates. I wish you could change it to miles per hour, honestly, but when I'm going, you know, 60 downhill in a, what's that thing that I like? The Hellcat. When I'm going 60 downhill in a Hellcat, it makes me feel like I'm going so fast, but I'm really not. And when I said I was going around the mountain, I lied. I'm actually going to go this way. Because why not? T-43, easy kill. That tank is fucking poo-poo. Like, that tank is really, really bad. I gave up on that grind so hard. I was like, no, this tank is so bad. It wasn't even worth it. Can I get... Oh! Hey, buddy. Oh, lit you on fire, too. Not even put... Oh, maybe he did put it out, I guess. Okay. Alright. Whoa, dude. I'm getting, like, some lag or something here, man. I don't know what the hell is going on, but I don't like it. I really want to smack this T-43 again. Fire! What is this lag, dude? I don't know what is going on with this fucking lag right now, guys. That is really bad right now. I don't know what the hell is going on. This is really bad. There's no way it's my fucking connection. My connection should be perfect. It has to be the game. It has to be the game, dude. I don't know what's going on. If you look at the top left, you can see it. I'm fucking two-barring right now for some fucking reason. Where the hell did everybody go?
Enemies looking right at us.
There you are. And it's not. I pressed the trigger. The gun didn't fucking fire. This is absolutely retarded right now, dude. Again, man. What the hell is this? I can't even waste a shot on him now. Cause he had no health left. I wasn't gonna waste that. T1 heavy. Not gonna bother. Where the fuck is everybody? What the hell is going on? Where is everybody? I'm not gonna shoot him because that's gonna waste a shell. And that shit's fucking expensive, dude. I don't know why I'm two barring. You're fucking stupid. Oh, my driver's hit. Okay. Look at you running away, pussy. Dude, don't shoot at me. Come on. I don't want to waste a shell on you. I really don't. Please don't make me do that. Please don't make me waste a shell on you. Come on. I know you want to pop out. No, maybe you don't. Okay. What's this? Oh, hey! Little bro, what's up? What are you hiding behind?
Track is good to go.
I don't even know what this dude's hiding behind, but he's hiding behind something. But I'm gonna go get him.
They spotted us.
Oh, there's a rock there. I'm just gonna fucking brawl this dude. Sup, little bro? Yeah.
Looks like that one went right through. They hit one of our tracks.
Yeah. Shoot me all you want. Wow, really? Oh my god, dude, I bounced. I'm getting shot in the back. Wow, dude, what the fuck? I don't even know what happened there. That was retarded, dude. That was really fucking stupid. I don't know. I was so focused on fucking lagging because this game's servers are fucking being awful. I don't even know. Like, there's absolutely no reason I should have a 2-bar. Like, absolutely no reason at all. I don't understand. I just don't understand, but whatever. I did terrible. Come on, guys. Alright. We're gonna lose soon, I'm sure. The dude's taking, like, no damage, so I don't know what he's doing. He's been sniping. I'm gonna try and 1v1 to KV3, buddy. Let's do it. Do it up, man. I dare you. Oh, we got a T-29, too. All right. Player V1. All right. Oh, he just got fucked. Two tier 7s, both, like, half health. He can do that. No problem. You should... How about you look to your fucking left, you retard? There you go. There you go. Now shoot him. Really? You're just gonna sit there and take it like I did? Really? You're gonna die. Look at this dude. He's... Even I'm not that retarded. Now he got... Now... Okay. Now he's trying. Okay. That was kind of embarrassing. That was honestly kind of embarrassing. I don't know what the hell that shit was all about, but whatever. Whatever, man. Alright, M6, time to clutch up. Ooh, he's got the 90mm. Can he get a kill before he dies? No, he cannot. Dude, I don't know how that T-25 or whatever. I don't know how they were bouncing off him. That was weird. I don't think they should have been bouncing off him. The thing doesn't have really good armor. I mean, it's got decent armor. Ooh, wow, I blocked a lot of damage, apparently. Huh. Alright. Fire for effect. Cause more damage to enemy vehicles than the hit points of your vehicle. Alright, those are always good to have. And now, let's do another one. Hopefully the connection will fix itself and I won't be lagging again, because that's a problem. I honest to God don't think it's my internet. It, like, when that happens, when I'm playing Call of Duty or something, it's always the game. It's never my internet. My internet is, like, always awesome. So, I mean, I just reset the router the other day, so it should be good. I don't know. Oh my God, we got this fucking map, really? Oh my God, my poor KV-3, and it's really an accurate gun. Well, this isn't going to be fun. Unless I'm top tier, and there's no tier 6s, and it's me, who's a 7, and then everybody else is tier 5, so that'd be cool. And I'm mid-tier, okay. Well, poop. Yeah, this is not my realm of expertise. I hate big open maps. Oh my God, they got two T-59s, Type 59s. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking Wallet Warrior faggots! Okay. I'm still lagging. What is this bullshit, dude? Oh my God. Oh well. I'm gonna reset my router. You know, I'm gonna get one more game in after this. Reset my router and hope for the best there. There's no way it's my internet, man. It has to be that their servers are being weird. That's the only thing I can think of. But I don't know. I gotta try and make do with what I got right now. Oh, we have a Type 59 as well. Yo, Luigi! And everybody is going this way. Alright, I'm following the lemon train. Because that means less shots will be going towards me, which is always good. I have good armor, but it's not always good enough. Alright. I want to get up behind this rock. Like, where this Chaffee is. Winded Nickel, 18. Nice pre-made name there, buddy. I don't know what a Winded Nickel is, but apparently he does. So, whatevs. Alright. Now I am not exposed, but I'm going to peek out over here and try and smack this T-29, who is... Oh, oh, oh. Wow, what the fuck was that? What? How did that miss? I don't even know, dude. There. Got him. Look at that fucking delay, dude. Oh my God. Alright, next time I shoot, I'm going to tell you when I press the trigger. And then from there, we'll see when the gun actually fires. Alright. Pressing the trigger now. Boom. You see that? Oh, dude, that was retarded. Wow. Alright. Oh, there's a T-29. He needs to die. Or T-29. Type 59. I don't know why I keep saying T-29. I guess that's what I'm used to. Bloody ducks. I can't pop any shots off at him. How about over there? Fire! Boom! Well, that should have hit him, but he was obviously behind something. Whatever. There's a tiger behind the church. Got a Ferdy over there. I can't hit him. He's behind something. Tiger's behind a church and behind a T-29. Shout out to Silver Chicken 79, who so I can't fucking say that word. Valiantly went down in battle. Ah, type 59. Alright, pressing the trigger now. Wow, okay. Oh, this server lag is gonna be the death of me for sure, man. Stop moving, please. Wow, there wasn't server lag there. But I hit him, though. That's the important part. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're in my way, IS-6. In my way! Oh, he's dead. Okay. There's a tiger. He's exposed now. Fire! Oh, my God. Oh, I got him! Ha! Wow! Oh, my God. Die, die, die. Yes! Ha! Fuck you, tiger! Suck my balls. Alright, there's that Ferdinand over there. Alright. Oh shit, we are whooping they ass! Woo! That's that shit I do like! Yeah! Alright, well, I guess I gotta move up now because everybody's over there. Alright. Giggity, 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 giggity. I think this is going to be my first win of the day, and I'm actually doing pretty decently, surprisingly. And all these hills are in my way, so I can't pop any shots off.
Focus on this.
All right.
Location.
Let's see. So what should the title of my video be? Should it be The Hand of Stalin? Because, you know, that's like an inside thing, you know, because of the Russian tanks. Stalin guides the shells to their target, you know, all that bullshit, or some about server lag. I think I'll do some about server lag, because it's... Server lag almost sent me off the cliff. Oh, I was going to shoot that already. Where's that Ferdinand at, though? Come on, Panther. You need to go, like, right there, buddy. Come on. Please. Oh, he just got fucked up. And I can't see the Ferdinand, but I'm gonna fucking send a YOLO shot anyway. I actually did that once. I was aiming, just like you see on the minimap there. I just did that, and I shot, and I actually hit somebody. And then I tried it again. It didn't work, so...
Reloaded.
I took it for what it was. It was pretty cool. I was lolling pretty hard. Oh, we won. Sweet.
Great job, man.
Sweet. Alright, we won, guys! We won! I had a decent game. Oh, I didn't even get 1,000 XP. Damn. Oh, well. 2,008 damage! Woohoo! Mastery badge, third class. Alright, four pens, 2,008 damage. That's a good-looking number for damage. I don't know why, but that just looks good. Alright, guys, we've been recording for 18 minutes, so let's do one more. Alright. Lost first one, won the second one. Let's see what happens now. Oh, somebody texted me something long. Okay, my girlfriend's dog has been going apeshit all day, and, yeah, so unfortunately, I wanted to go to the mall today, but I don't think that's going to happen, because we're going to have to babysit our stupid poodle. Oh, by the way, I don't like this map. I do not like Siegfried Line at all. It's a very awkward map. If you're like in a Hellcat or something, you know, it's not terrible. All right, top tier, woohoo! Tiger, T29, IS, KV3, Stir ML, GW Panther. Alright, you need to shut the fuck up with your goddamn Kinect mic, bad kid. Alright, they got a Black Princess, Tiger, IS, KV3, Panther, and a T25-2, the turreted one. Alright, well, I'm gonna go into the city. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. I cannot sing for the fucking life of me. I don't know why I even do that in my videos. It just happens. I'm sorry. I am a very monotone person. As you guys are well aware, if you watch my videos, I am very monotone. I suck at conveying emotion with my voice. I don't know. That's just how I've always been. That's how I was born. And I can't do anything about it. But I try and be as upbeat as I can in my videos, so you guys are more entertained. That way I'm not just like, yep, okay, and we're gonna go over here, and we're gonna do this, and we're gonna do that. But, of course, there are a couple games like that that, it does happen, obviously, but I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about anymore. I completely just had a brain fart, and I'm still having server lag. Oh my god. Oh my god, stop turning. Alright, can I pop any shots off? Oh my god, stop moving. Alright. Oh, and he backs off. Fire! Boom! Fucking server lag, dude. Oh my god. Shit is fucking me up so bad. I'd probably be doing a lot better, honestly. But I'm not doing that bad. Dude, I'm sorry I'm getting in front of you. I press the forward a little bit, and I just keep going. Fucking retard as all hell. I apologize to the T-29 next to me. Where's this Panther at? Doesn't he want any more? Is he done? Has he had enough? Alright, Type 58. Go find the Panther. El Tano Loco. The crazy something? I don't know. Alright, we're just gonna move up here. YOLO swag. Alright, man, I wish I could at least get a fucking 3-bar, dude. I'm 2-barring so hard right now, and I just don't know why. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Oh my god, server lag! Fucking Christ, man!
Vehicle destroyed. Enemies got us in their sights.
Dude, I don't even want to shoot this dude, but I have to.
We finished him off.
Who's shooting me? Whoever's shooting me, I can't see him. Sup, dog? Ooh, oh, wow, I got him. That Panther is just unlucky, dude. My server lag. You know, that IS lasted longer than he should have because of my server lag, but that Panther fucking got it right in the fucking mouth 2 times. Obviously, the server lag's like, no, this dude's in a fucking Panther and you're gonna give it to him. I don't care. Fuck you. Here you go, man. You're welcome, but I don't know, dude. Alright. We got a bunch of bros over there in the field. Hellcat, Chained Eagle, C. What's the C stand for? Can I get any of those bros?
We lost a friendly vehicle.
Alright. Fire! Boom! Wow, that actually worked that time. Nice.
They destroyed one of our tanks.
Uh-oh. I'm all alone over here and I'm spotted apparently by something.
Reloaded.
Well, I know since that Hellcat disappeared, I'm not going to be able to spot him, so... Oh well. I hope somebody else can. They're moving towards them, so I'm gonna keep my eye open over here. Aha! Don't move. Stop moving. Fire! Boom! Ooh, 425. Nice! 425! Blaze it! Lol, I'm funny. Laugh at my shit. Come on, don't move, don't move. Boom! Yeah! Got him. Is that Hellcat dead? Yeah, he is. Okay, I can move. We got some dudes over here. There's a Panther. There's a Tiger over there. It's probably going to be... there's two dudes. They were hiding over there, if I remember. There's like an M6 and something else, unless they went somewhere. I don't know. Oh, come on. Come on, server lag. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? Type 58. You wanna go? Hello? Fire! Oh my god, why? Why, Stalin? Why have you forsaken me? Dude's not even looking at me. What the fuck's he doing? Alright. Fire! There he- ooh, damn! He's AFK! Oh, shit. Oh, he gone. The Black Princess? He's AFK, too. Alright, fire! Oh my god, why, Stalin? Why have you forsaken me? What are you doing, man? Come on, already hit this fucking dude. He's right there. Fire! Oh my god, it bounced. Alright, we're gonna shoot right there. I can't see which way he's angled really well, so we're gonna try shooting him on the side. Oh my god, really? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Alright. Oh, Tiger. Where are you going? Are you gonna go in my view range? Yeah, you are. Sup, bro? Yeah! Boom! Alright. I'm kinda upset I couldn't kill that fucking Black Princess. Am I fucking stuck? What the hell am I fucking stuck on? Really? What is this? Really? I'm stuck on some fucking rubble? What the hell, dude? I'm in a fucking tank and I got stuck on that little piece of concrete. Like, what the hell, man? Oh, there's that panther. I'm not even gonna fucking... not even gonna bother, dude. He's not even worth shooting at. Because that's gonna cost me a lot more silver than that he would even be worth. Okay, KB3 and a GW Panther somewhere. You know what? Let's fix that.
We prepared the engine.
There we go. Now we're moving. Woo! All right. KB3. Of course he's over there. Jesus. Why can't he be near me, man? Alright, KB3 versus KB3? Unless that Nashorn has something else to say about it. He's all mine. Maybe. If the server lag doesn't fucking get me killed. Which it probably will, honestly. But we're gonna fucking go for it anyway. Those matches are always fun. When you're like the same tank versus the same tank. Even I have like full health pretty much. He's got half health. So, you know, I have an advantage, obviously, but I also have a disadvantage because I have server lag. So, yeah. Oh, he's dead. Well, I don't know where the arty is, so, yeah. I'm just gonna roll around. Oh, yep, I didn't want to do that. Okay, tank, listen to me. Do what I'm telling you to do, man. Oh my god, stop. Okay, he's over there. We're just gonna take a scenic tour until he gets killed. And we got some nice little buildings over here. Got some apartments to the left, apartments to the right. And nobody's killing the arty yet. We got a statue of some dude. Oh god, stop moving! I wanna look at the statue. Alright. Dude looks like a conquistador or some shit. I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh.
Well. Oh, I got him. I think. Lol. Alright. Awesome. Alright. We did better that time. Sweet. Mastery badge, second clan. I can't fucking do good in this thing, man. The DPM is awful. So, yeah. Alright, guys. Well, that will conclude this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys tomorrow for another one. So once again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you later. So bye-bye.